So what we have done over here in Doso, first time ever, we have set up a ophthalmology section, i.e. where the eyes are, the screening takes place and the eye tests take place, alhamdulillah. Now what happens over here, the patients will come in, the nurses and the doctors will assess their eyes and see if they require a cataract option or if there is a cataract and they need an operation. In that case, they will be sent to another department with certain guidelines. Those who do not need a cataract operation, they will be brought over here. And as you can see, that there are glasses over here with specific specific eye sets. And Dr. Adil over here, mashallah, tabarakallah, from Eye Care Express, he is basically assessing the patient's eyesight. And then you can see that we have a patient that has come in. He doesn't require an operation to take place. So he will have his eyesight checked. And inshallah, then he will be given a set of spectacles that will inshallah allow him to read or see. Also to remember that the glasses that we're giving them, they are UV protective glasses, which helps them being protected from the sun rays. And this is one of the reasons 36% of the people that have cataracts or that have some kind of blindness, sun rays are one of the main reasons due to which they get the eyesight or the cataract in their eyes. So alhamdulillah, at Muntada Aid, we are covering all aspects. We're trying to cover all aspects. And with your donations, we will carry on doing more. We will keep you updated. Assalamu alaikum.